What I'm showing you here is the improvements we've done on our display. So the screen technology, one of the things that we've been doing is and we've actually improved the color rendering accuracy of our screens. And the whole role of a screen's job is to basically render colors as accurately as possible. That's its number one and most important job. When you do that, colors will look vibrant, they'll look great, they'll look accurate. So, you know, I mean, you went out and bought a really expensive, you know, digital and high-end digital camera. And its role is to capture the world as accurately as possible, right? That's what you would assume. And then the screen's job is to take that picture and render that as accurate as possible. If the screen didn't do that, it didn't matter how good your camera was, it's not going to look good. So we've done something pretty much pretty straightforward. We've basically calibrated each display so that the blue is consistent across the product line, that blue is blue, and not, you know, light blue or deep blue, it's blue. And so if you look at basically this color chart, the role job of display is to mimic and copy this color chart. And from previous gen devices, we've improved that accuracy to 46%. Now what that really means is, if you actually look across all the devices in the market, it's about as good as any device out there in regards to color accuracy. So we're pretty proud about that. So we're very confident when people pick up a Surface 2 or Surface Pro display, the colors are going to be beautiful, they're going to be accurate, and they're just going to love it. You know, and we kept the whole clear type bonding that we've really innovated on in first gen devices, which give us the lowest reflectivity. You know, anywhere around, we are about like 5.7% reflections. Like most of the tablets out there, honestly, are more like 9, 10, 11%, double the reflections. When you have a lot of reflections coming off the screen, you get eye strain, you get eye fatigue, you really can't sit on the device that long. And we wanted people to be productive on their tablets and put it down to, you know, rub their eyes. And so, you know, and so it's very, you know, Surface 2 and Surface Pro 2 are really easy on the eyes. I'm most proud of the product and the hardware, software, and services coming together in Surface 2. With Surface 2, you know, and really in Surface Pro 2, the addition of the 200 gig of SkyDrive, the you know, the unlimited international calling with, like, you know, basically you get free internet access for any like step hotspot. You know, those services come on the device, and that's like, I'm like, holy cow, like if you actually just do the math on how much that costs you, it's an amazing deal. I mean, the hardware, the software, you know, you have Outlook that comes with Office on Surface 2. So the whole package is awesome. That's what I'm really proud of. Like, and that really shows the company, right? It's, you know, Surface becomes a stage for the whole company, right? And it's a stage for all the services and all the software that we do. It comes together, and it's only the beginning. And Surface 2 really kind of is pointing that direction. So we're stoked about that.